Hello and welcome to RCC News. My name is Warrant of the Class 2, Adrian Picker. I'm a physical training instructor within the Australian Army located out of the Holsworthy Army Base. In this video, you'll see myself and other physical training instructors conducting some activities utilising upper body, the midsection and the lower legs throughout the exercise equipment. Hey, what we can do here is for the heave beam, we've got normal heaves, okay? Or you can progress to a jump heave if you're struggling. We actually jump up to assist yourself, or someone can come in and provide assistance and give you an assistant heave. Okay, on this machine, same thing, however you can go under grasp. Once again, heaves. I can assist the person if they require it. We can do lower core flexion exercises, hanging there, coming up into a lower core twist. Okay, if you can't do that, just come up at 90 degrees. You can also do a twist for the obliques, going from side to side, doing one to the right, and then one to the left. Here, holding here, you've got lower core flexion. This is probably the easiest form. Okay, you can even do it with one leg if you required. Okay, just alternating legs. The more advanced, coming all the way up, obviously just minding sand going in the eyes, but this is a good lower core flexion exercise. Over here, you can do the same exercise on this machine, because it's more of an incline, or you can do postural muscle groups, working the glutes and the hamstrings, and working the lower back, the postural muscle groups. Either legs together or legs split. Okay, here we've got some different step ups. Okay, stepping up, you've got different variants and different grades of our levels, so you can move across onto the higher levels. Okay, you can simply just step up. You can also do calf raises, stepping up and plantar flexing the foot. Okay, working the gastrocnemius or calf. Also, you've got the sand here, do generic style sit-ups. You can also do plyometric jumping. You can do squatting, you can do push-ups. The sky's the limit. Here's another variant of a heave you can use for muscular conditioning and shoulder dexterity. Okay, on the beam up. Okay, so known as sniffing the bar. So he pulls himself up to an alternate side, sniffs the bar and goes from side to side. Great muscular conditioning, okay, pulling motion. And steady. Okay, here's another lower core flexion exercise, working the lower core and actually working the abdominals. This one is a bit more of a higher level. It's known as washing the bar, window wiping the bar. Watch now for demonstration. So you go into the heave position, legs are straight, you come up and you actually wipe the bar with your legs in a pike position. Okay, as you can see, a bit of spinal rotation as well, but predominantly working the lower core. We're just going to show you a few more toes to bar, or known as insteps, and also knees to elbows. On the beam up, first one, toes to bar, leaning back. Okay, he comes up, toes touch the bar. You can do it as quick or as ballistic as you want, or you can slow it down for more control. And then also regress to just knees to elbows. Once again, working the lower core flexion, great abdominal. You can actually do this to the sides, left and right as well, incorporating to the opposite elbow. Excellent, and steady. This is for the high level, okay, elite athlete. Watch now for demonstration. Yeah, good Jimmy. Okay, good, good clap. Yep, good toes to bar, good knees to elbows. Yeah, good muscle up.
This has been an RCC News production and is copyright. RCC News is produced by the City Media and Events Unit. Gordana Grauska speaking.